very fast, the economic, and the urban size of the population is also increasing. There is a rising middle class, which will boost consumption. Middle class population has grown from 11 million in 2005 to 55 million in 2015, which is expected to reach about 95 million by 2025. And the fastest growing is in the annual income of $4,000 to $7,000, and that is supposed to be almost 95 million, growing at an average of 6% over the period between 2015 and 2025. Therefore, in a nutshell, India is a large, fast-growing economy with a youthful population, with rapidly increasing purchasing power, making it one of the most attractive markets in the world today. Its stable policy makes it a safe place to invest. Now, coming to the textile and apparel sector in India, the textile sector holds national importance in the Indian economy. It contributes 5% to the GDP. It contributes